early hack, George Washington, Thomas Jefferson, and Benjamin Franklin all grew cannabis.
These men were also slave owners, Dr. Peterson, and I will not have you come on my show and advocate slavery.
Slavery?
Look,